हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्ते। आई एम रानी ठाकर। यू आर वॉचिंग योग फिटनेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस अनुलोम विलोम और नाड़ी शोधन प्राणायाम। इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अल्टरनेट ब्रीदिंग। बिफोर डूइंग द प्राणायाम वी हैव टू फॉलो सम रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन ऑफ प्राणायाम। प्राणायाम शुड बी परफॉर्म इन अ क्लीन एंड हाइजीनिक कंडीशन। द प्लेस मस्ट बी ओपन एंड नॉइज फ्री। Pranayama can be practiced in any comfortable yoga posture such as Padmasana, Vajrasana, Siddhasana or Sukhasana by sitting on a mat. The breath must be taken through nose, not from mouth. The stomach should be empty while doing pranayama. One must eat 4 or 5 hours before and 1 hour after pranayama. It is better to perform early morning. At first, make practice 5 to 10 minutes, then go for half an hour to 45 minutes. Now let's talk about Anulom Vilom or Nadi Sodhan Pranayama. Nadi means subtle energy channel. Sodhan means cleansing, purification. Pranayama means breathing technique. Nadi are subtle energy channel in the human body that can be blocked due to various reasons. Nadi can be blocked because of stress, toxicity, physical and mental trauma, unhealthy lifestyle. What happens when nadi are blocked? Ida, Pingala and Sushumna are three of the most important nadi in the human body. If the Ida nadi is not functioning smoothly or is blocked, one experiences cold, depression, low mental energy or sluggish digestion. That's block on left nostrils. Whereas when Pingala Nadi is not smoothly function or blocked, one will experience heat, quick temper, irritation, itching body, dry skin and throat, excessive appetite, excessive physical and sexual energy that blocks in a right nostrils. Now some benefits of Anulom Vilom. Anulom Vilom treats snoring, controls obesity, beneficial of arthritis. It treats constipation, control allergic problem, manages blood circulation, improves muscular system, diabetes can be controlled, maintain digestive system, blood pressure can be cured, decreases stress and anxiety, effects on brain positive thinking, helps in making heart health healthy, increases pure oxygen supply throughout the body. We can purify 72,10,201 nadi by practicing Anulom Vilom or Nadi Sodhan Pranayama. It helps relax the mind, keeps mind calm, happy and peaceful. Now some precaution to be taken while practicing Nadi Sodhan Pranayama. Do not force the breathing and keep the flow gently and natural. Place the finger lightly on the nose. There is no need to apply pressure. Practicing Nadi Sodhan Pranayama, your exhalations will be longer than the inhalation. Let's see how to do Nadi Sodhan Pranayama. Sit comfortably with your spine erect and shoulder released. Keep a gentle smile on your face. Place your left hand on the left knee with Chin Mudra or Gnan Mudra. Place the tip of the index finger and middle finger of the right hand, the ring finger and the little finger on the left nostrils and thumb on the right nostrils. We will use the ring finger and little finger to open and close the left nostrils. Now inhale 4 count through your left nostrils. Close your left nostrils with ring and little finger so the both nostrils are now closed. Hold your breath for count of 8. Now keeping your left nostrils closed, relax your right nostrils and exhale complete to a count of 8. With your left nostrils closed, inhale through the right to count of 4. Close both the nostrils and hold your breath for a count of 8. Keeping your right nostril closed, release your finger from your left nostrils and breathe out completely for count of 8. This complete the one round. Now continue this exercise for 5 to 10 minutes. For beginners, the ratio of 1:2:2 is recommended. So 4 count inhale, 8 count retention and 8 count exhalation. As you become comfortable with this exercise, the ratio of the exercise can be taken to 1:4:2, which is the classical and proper way. So 4 count inhalation, 16 count retention and 8 count exhalation. The count of the exercise may be increased, but always in a ratio of 1:4:2. Keep your eyes closed throughout and continue taking long deep, smooth breath without any force or effort, and try to focus on your breath.